In December 2020, I had the privilege of hunting a monster Warthog boar. I'd like to bring this experience to you guys in my 10th vlog. Please enjoy it with me. At the end of a day's hunting like today, I'm proud to be able to have hunted an old Warthog like this one. Look at this torn ear on this Warthog. He's got a cut in the back as well. This guy has lived to see quite a lot of stuff. What I did today, because with Warthog you can't really sit out and decide today you're going to go hunt Warthog, because they're not, sometimes you see them, sometimes you don't. So what I did, I took a stretch of farm road, and at the end of this road I set up in prone position, and I waited on the spot where I often encounter Warthog. So I knew my chances are maybe 50-50, but this old guy came sneaking closer up the road and I could see the white tusks, and I knew this is quite a decent Warthog. So I'm very proud of this big boy. And when you shoot a Warthog, you get to appreciate the actual weight and the size and the how tough they actually are. This shot went a little bit higher than what I wanted. It looked at me and then it like nodded, almost as if I got the idea it could see me, but they don't see that well, and it was further than 100 meters and I've been there quite a while, so I wasn't sure what's going on. So he started to walk away and I still took the shot. It probably went out an inch higher than what I wanted to. It still killed him, but no, it went well, no meat wasted, and everyone's going to be very happy with this Warthog. I shot it today with my 243 Winchester. I'm using 87 grain V Max bullets in the 243 Winchester. So I'm very proud and I'm looking forward to eating some Warthog meat.
Thank you for watching my vlog. If you enjoyed it, please like, share and subscribe.